Chapel as we gathered here this lovely evening for this matrimony, this union of Alex and Richa. On this lovely evening, the two of you are about to embark on the greatest journey of your lives together, and that's marriage. Marriage is not rules, it's not one being stronger than the other, but it's the two of you coming together, hand in hand, heart on heart, loving each other with everything that you've got. On this day, you two stand here for your family and friends and the rest of us, ready to form this bond and covenant that will last forever. So Alex, at this moment, I'd like to ask you, do you promise to love, comfort, respect, honor, and remain faithful to Richa forever and ever? Do you promise to love, comfort, respect, honor, and remain faithful to Alex forever and ever?
I do.
Now at this moment, you two will look into each other's eyes and take this time to reflect. Think about the time you two first met. Think about the journey that you've had, the times you've laughed, the times you've cried, the good times and even the tougher times, and everything that you two have gone through. Together and as individuals has prepared you both for this very moment. Now, as you look into her eyes, you will repeat after me. You'll say, "I, Alex.
I, Alex.
Take Richa.
Take Richa.
To be my wife. For better or for worse.
For better
or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health.
In sickness
and to love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
And support the wildest dreams.
Is my promise.
But you know, as you look into Alex's eyes, you repeat after me, and you'll say, "I, Richa.
I, Richa.
Take Alex.
Take me.
To be my husband. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health.
Sickness and
health. To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
And support your wildest dreams. Great honor and privilege to on this evening, May 13th, 2017, in the laws and authority of the state of Nevada and the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Alex, you may kiss your bride. You can all give a round of applause. Down that aisle. Let's all rise one more time and give it up for them.